Earlier today, there will be no more sorrow.